friends, so here we have a differential equation which we have to solve and get the solution. So the equation is dy by dx plus 4x upon x square plus 1 into y equals to 1 upon x square plus 1 the whole cube. Now the question is how to get the solution. So guys, if you'll see here, then y is the dependent variable and dy by dx is the derivative of dependent variable. So both are in first degree. So whenever we have dependent variable and its derivative in the first order or first degree, so whenever we have the dependent variable and its derivative as first degree, then we say that equation as linear differential equation. And also if you observe the form, then here it is matching with the form dy by dx plus py equal to q. So guys, this is the linear differential equation and we will find out its solution by the method of linear differential equation. So here I'll say comparing with dy upon dx plus py equal to q. So therefore the value of p equal to 4x upon x square plus 1 and the value of q is 1 upon x square plus 1 the whole cube. Now guys, let's find out the integrating factor. So therefore the integrating factor is given by the formula e raised to integration of p dx. So here it becomes e raised to integration of 4x upon x square plus 1 dx. Now the question is how to get the integration. So guys, here I'm gonna apply the property. Now you all know that property, that integration of f dash of x upon f of x dx. So we know that its answer is log mod f of x. So for that, let's observe the denominator. So f of x is x square plus 1 and numerator must be the derivative of this denominator. So derivative of this x square plus 1 is 2x. Now here I have 4x. So what I can do is I can take 2 outside and I can keep 2x inside the integration. So 2x into 2 is 4x. So once I get 2x in the numerator, then here I can apply this property. So by this property we will get e raised to 2 outside. So 2x upon x square plus 1 will give us log of x square plus 1. Now here I can apply the property, that is b log a is equal to log a raised to b. So that will become e raised to log of x square plus 1 the whole square. And now this e and log will be cancelled, or we have the formula for this, and that will become x square plus 1 the whole square. So guys, this is the value of integrating factor. So I'm gonna use this integrating factor to find out the solution of this linear differential equation. So guys, here I'll say therefore its solution is given by the following formula, that is y into integrating factor equal to integration of q into integrating factor dx plus c. So let's substitute the values. So y into integrating factor, which is x square plus 1 the whole square, next equals to integration of q. So what is value of q? So q is the right hand side. Here it is 1 upon x square plus 1 the whole cube. So 1 upon x square plus 1 the whole cube into integrating factor. So integrating factor is x square plus 1 the whole square dx plus c. So this will be y into x square plus 1 the whole square equal to, so this square and here square will be cancelled, so here we will just get 1 upon x square plus 1 dx plus c. So guys, y into x square plus 1 the whole square as it is, and the integration of this term is tan inverse x plus c. So guys, this is the solution of linear differential equation. So here we have solved the given differential equation by the method of linear differential equation. Thank you.